Once you find a source that you want to use, look at the left side menu. Click on the Shared Link to Book link. A small pop-up window should appear that has the permanent link. The link should already be highlighted, but if not, highlight the link. Copy the link using Ctrl-C for PC or Command-C for Mac. Or you can right-click on the highlighted URL and select Copy. Click the Done button when you're finished.